Hi guys, and welcome back. I decided to continue on with House Flippers. We did get a new update. Their Pets DLC is coming out on the 12th. So, here's to possibly having enough money to do that by then. Hopefully they do all the DLCs in a bundle when it comes out. Oh yeah, I forgot this actually looks like a really nice little place now. We have 3 jobs. We have 49,000. Okay, we only owned one house. You know what? Let's do a job. Yeah. We accept the student house cleanup. Excuse me. Also, so we can get some upgrades and everything else. I was going to say, if we can't clean the window from the inside, from the outside. Oh, that's this hallway. Clean off the bed, window seal. Phone, be quiet. And I've been playing a scary game and you scared me. Oh yeah, there's dirt on the window frame. That's what it is. I need to remember how to play this. We have to paint with white. I will say, you cannot easily cover black paint, but sure, we'll go with that. Should have waited to do the radiator once the walls were painted. Yeah, I don't know. I just want to kind of simulation games tonight. I was looking at the other challenges in the sim and kind of just want to focus on the one. So we might start one later. I did actually download my paranormal stuff pack. Because I knew I had it. I thought I tried to clean this off the wall. Apparently not. Okay, this one is done. This was supposed to be a college, right? My only thing is that college people don't usually, well, wine is pretty cheap. I will say that. You can get a decent bottle for like $10. I just like the taste of wine better. But I do not buy $10 bottles anymore. I have progressed past that stage where I can actually afford better. I forgot how calming this game was. Especially the cleaning windows. Apparently I got the magic spot. That room's done. And apparently there's a big mess down this area. Okay, so this game does have cockroaches in it. I do not have a fear of cockroaches. So I do not mind that they actually show the cockroaches, but if you do have a fear of them, please do not watch. Because they will be in the kitchen. That room. I knew there was a flashlight. Because it's really hard to see the dirt up there without the light in this hallway because it's the brick. Okay. We're just gonna clean up some of this. Carpet. Oh, it's up there. That's right. It's a college house. More complicated than this in real life, but oh look, there's dirt up here. Awesome. Mind a one of these just because it'll keep your towels warm. There we go, that should get me high enough. Okay, so that room's done. We're gonna save like the kitchen area for last. Thank you. We also have to clean the windowsill. I'm like, I thought there was two windows in here. Maybe this is the double window. Apparently, I didn't get the special spot to get them both done at once, so. Yeah, this room's done. Okay, so, actually, one more room. I'm like, we haven't done this one. Again, there's so many wine bottles in this house. Granted, beer is usually cheaper. Oh, we got a new skill point. Probably for cleaning. Okay, so that's all the garbage. We gotta do the windows. Radiator. We gotta do this window. And this earth or dirt. There we go. Okay, so warning, I am going to the area now that has the cockroaches. Okay. So we gotta vacuum up these guys. Okay, so we destroyed that nest. Good. I'm still gonna try to clean up all the others. Come on. You're not fine. I want that one. I'm gonna have to move the fridge. And it disappeared. Of course it did. As soon as I moved the fridge to get to it. Like, why don't we keep these for the returns? So yeah, that's what the cockroach nest kind of look like here. Like, I don't like the idea of them at all, but I actually don't find this overly gross. Besides, you're cleaning everything, like any surface with the broom, but. I'm gonna take out all these. Oh, there's more. So apparently I can't reach those two over here. We'll clean up this mess. More bottles. Like, we should really keep these for return deposits. Come here, you little. Like, these are, I wouldn't say the most common, but they look like more hissing cockroaches. And there's honestly various different types that don't look this big. Okay, I should be vacuuming you up. Oh well. Or kind of cleaning up a little bit more. And yeah, maybe you'll just disappear like the other one had, which she did, so. Like, I want one of these window cleaners. Like, look how nice it is to clean the inside of windows. We use it on the outside as well. Yes, I just find this game actually very calming to clean up. To, like, clean all of this stuff. Okay, so we're over the parts that we need to, but we're just going to finish cleaning up this whole house as we are stuck. Where are we stuck? Okay, so we are stuck on the table. There we go. But apparently we can lift up the table and move the table. Yeah, this landlord's getting as much money as he can out of this space, which honestly isn't really good. More wine bottles. I'm just doing this to get us over 50k so we can buy another house and have decent money to renovate it. That is why I'm doing this. Streaks, let's not do that. Go a little slower so there's no streaks. So there's supposedly dirt. Oh, right there. Oh, we have to mount the radiator too. Oh, I can use a chair. Sweet. Now, what do gotta keep going that. They apparently go through, there's a chair. Okay, so where is it? There we go. Okay, so where are we? Apparently we have more. I thought we got all these rooms. I guess not. Clean, clean, clean. Clean, clean. Okay, there's no offense intended, just out of personal experiences. This had to be a house where guys were living. I'm sorry, most females I know just would not. Well, no, I can't say that. Not all females are neat and tidy. But I used to work in a job where I had to clean the washrooms every night. And let me tell you, even though they got cleaned nightly, because I would close multiple nights in a row, the placement got a little annoying for me. I had to focus. So I would clean this, and there was just one stall of washrooms for each. And the men's, honestly, I would even clean them multiple days in a row. The guys' washroom, always a lot worse. I don't know why. Like, a lot of times, the women's washroom was very simple to tidy again, especially multiple nights in a row. The men's, I don't know why. There we go. So okay, this annoys me that it's saying this is still dirty. What, there's dirt here? Like I said, it's very hard to see it on this map. Like on the bricks? There we go. I think we got 5,000 for that, which is nice. Let's go buy a house and redo the house ourselves. Instead of cleaning up someone else's. Browser. So we're doing these in the row. We should have over 10,000 to redo this house on. 18. Okay. We definitely have to clean up. Oh wait, we had a continue game. Perks. We had a skill point in cleaning. Let's upgrade our mop. This is why I'm hoping there's a package on the DLCs. Because I'm hoping to get the Garter one too, because then we can do stuff outside. And honestly, that would be so fun. To actually, like, do the lawns and everything. Can't necessarily clean that, which fix that, which kind of sucks. Makes sense. Okay, I think that's all from the outside. That's a window, that's a window. That's a window. Okay, awesome. Okay, we have to fix that door. Yes, what a mess. I get it. We're just gonna remove volumes, including the broken door. Okay, the plumbing we're gonna keep. Trash this way. I will come with the bed, relax it. But we need a clean up. We got another and cleaning. So we're gonna see most dirt. You know what? We're gonna paint. Store. No doors. Nope. Walls. That's what I need. Paint. What color do we want? Be nice and calming. It's a bedroom, so nice calming. It's a small room. It should be a light color. Sky blue. Medium. Oh look, the walls look good and new. Get a next skill point for painting. Yeah, we do need to put a door here though. We're just gonna cover up the burnt walls with paint. That's what we're gonna do. because in this game, that's how you fix it. And we're going to put in some hardwood floors or vinyl, whatever, on these floors. Yay! We finally, I think, got a new skill point in painting. I would assume painting, considering that's what we're doing. Go. Now the room's nicely painted. Let's sell back because this is the one that we're doing with this color. And then let's clean the burn marks off the ceiling, shall we? Clean the window. There's a little bit of dirt left over here, apparently. Okay, so this room is clean, except for the windows. This is a different window. Oh yeah! We upgraded our mop, so we also upgrade our window cleaner. Nice, nice, nice. And let's upgrade our painting. Let's go less paint. Before we do any of this, let's assemble. Store. Oh yeah, we have to redo the floors. I don't like this carpet. Plus it's kind of burnt. I just kind of want to do these before we continue on so I don't forget them. Because there are more money we make from doing this too. Skill point. Handyman. Plastering. Mounting. Let's do that one. Because I don't think we could have done the plaster yet. Because we haven't actually plastered. Okay. Floor. This actually looks nice. Like, this is nice and bright. I am using this throughout the house. Maybe not in the bathroom. the difference between the rest of the house and this one little room that we're working on. Okay, so let's get a door. I don't want a front door. Glass door? Glass. White wood. Yeah. Glass? Too bad we can't have. That door's too small. So we need at least 1 meter. Okay, good to know. I like this one. There we go. That's nice. You know what? We're gonna throw a door in the bathroom for sure. Might as well use the same door. But we're going to demo this wall. We're going to make this section open concept. Because it will open up the kitchen a bit more. Do we want to demo that wall too? That's the wall to the back. So, you know what? Maybe we'll move the kitchen to this corner more. So yeah, this wall is coming down too. I love how the walls just kind of float in space if you don't hit all of it down properly. There. That should be. Do I have to hit any of that part? Nope. Okay. Yeah, that's a much nicer space. We could do like a little corner kitchen. Okay. We will decorate that room later. I kind of want to get cleaning and stuff done. And the rest of the house. Considering the dirt stayed when we changed the floor. Install. Faster demolition. Okay, first I want to paint. So let's look at our paint colors. I don't think we can do wallpaper yet. I want a nice neutral color. Grayscale, silver, white. really. I guess white and black on a grayscale, that's absence of any black, absence of any white. A cream, maybe? Bright peach? Yeah, let's go with bright peach. We'll test it. I kind of... I'm just thinking with the floor, if we go with just a beige. Yeah, I think the beige would look better. I'm going to bring in color with the accessories and everything, so. I was just thinking maybe we could have used that in the washroom and I didn't have to throw it out. We'll sell it back. We have to pay attention to what our potential buyers are saying off to the side, too. Those are the ones most likely to buy the house. Oh, oopsie. I thought I got that door. Like, this would be a really nice house if I could make some outdoor space. But I don't have the garden one yet. Because honestly, go out, is that nice? I should actually change that door too. That door has seen much better days. I'll change the front door too, the front and this back door. I'll change those to match. They keep changing at the side, but they're not telling me what they want. Almost done painting this room. Awesome. Let's go. Some. Nope. Actually, yeah. Where's my floors? I forgot to do along this one. Safety first. Have to redo the light. Not the light. The electrical. Technically, I should be rewiring this whole house, but yeah, who knows. Because if there was a fire, and honestly, as bad as damage as this whole thing showed, that fire wasn't quite in. This house is probably a demolish and rebuild, if anything. I don't have to assemble that one. Awesome. Okay, you know what? Nope, I think there's these. Here we go. Internal. Okay, the knocker's on the other side. Here we go. I don't know what I was doing on that. Apparently it's rich looking now. Yeah. I need to move it. I don't think I can. I think I have to sell it and then we put it in for some reason. There we go. Same with that one. That one's set in. Okay. What? Let's buy the undecorated one. And that way they match a bit more. There. Yeah. That works. I'd rather have that indent on the inside. Huh, it's supposed to be 17 degrees here tomorrow. That would be nice. I'm gonna have to replace these, aren't I? Tiles? My tiles would look good. You know what? Let's do a plain. Okay, I can't tell you yet. Awesome. Paint it is. I'll go with the medium. I would love to do like a subway tile though, this whole bathroom, because it's small. since I couldn't redo tiles, fine. You're gonna be like this. That's an odd spot for that light switch. That's gonna be removed, I think. Why is there two light switches in this room? Okay, well then. You're just gonna be like that then. Floors. You know, let's go with the gray. It matches the wood type, but different enough to know. That's a sink. Okay, now we can start decorating. Bathroom fixtures. Okay, looks like there's some dirt here that I have to clean up too. For some reason, it's just appearing over the sink. At least this plumbing is better, it's not plastic. So the toilet goes, and that's a shower. Okay. Yeah, screws. Okay, so that's the neutral. Because it showed an N. Showers. It doesn't have enough room for a bathtub, unfortunately. Can we do the corner shower? I think a corner shower would have been best in this little space. Toilet. Yeah. Both gray. A lot of the other stuff is gray. It's small in size. Yeah. Kinda wanna move that over. So you have some heat. debating putting a washer here. Right, let's decorate for a little. That was just a little big. That is adorable. Actually, mirrors. Yeah, you should be over the sink. You just have to be a bit smaller. Way too big. Awesome. This one? Too small. Is there a 0.5 by 0.5? Red, white, mirror. There we go. Old fashioned hinge. Ooh, that's nice. We need a light in here. Ceiling. I think that one would be too much for the bathroom. Let's do that one. We gotta even see if there's lights in here. Nice. Decorations. Plants. That just fits better. No. There you go. Can that go in the sink? It can. There's soap. Nope, too big. Some more towels. Trust me, you can never have that many towels. There you go. Okay, so that is the bathroom done. Little decorations. We don't have room for a picture on the wall, but okay, so let's first get some lights in here. Ceiling. Let's look for a fan for where we want the kitchen area. And maybe we can do some standing lamps. Area. It's one thing though, is they don't have good kitchen areas. Kitchen. Ooh. I like the emerald actually. With a white count. Maybe not so much white. Ooh. Snowy, light gray. The dark blue. I should put a fridge in the corner. Actually, fridge can go over there. That's on an angle. It looks like a gas stove, so we will need one. Hmm. I can't just buy a sink. Ugh. Really? This kind of sucks. I will get these in another house when we have room for an island. I might have been able to get those. Wait, light? Did we do light or white marble? We did white marble. Sink white, white gloss, yellow, pink, golden beige, black. You can still get one of these. Yeah, we still have room for a decent couple chairs here. Cat. Hi. Oh, sorry guys. Cat. Crash. Sweetie. Caps locks. Oopsie. This seems like an overheated house, but sure. We do have small sofas. Nice, nice, nice. It's really not a lot of room. That's gonna have to do. That's gonna have to rethink my whole kitchen. Before I do this. Thank you.
Oopsie.
I have an idea. Decorations, plants. I need like a small side table. That works. I know it's not an ideal place, but kind of feel better with the stove over there. Don't mind me. Yeah, that kind of looks nicer. You can still open this. Decorations. Pictures. So I'm gonna put things, some pictures. What else do we want?
Do.
Yellow. Even though there's no table. Actually, can I? Yes, I can. I was just going to say how, and I guess cupboard. If I could type properly, it would be nice. Accessories, kitchen. Nice little decanter. Glasses. This needs to go a little higher. No, no, no. Please, no. Alright, demolished enough walls. Cutting board. I think that's good. House looks nice. We spent about 6,000. Everywhere's cleaned up. Oh, we forgot to decorate the bedroom. But wait, can we now pick this up? There we go. We can actually remove weeds. How have I not noticed that before? Really? Maybe this will increase curb appeal. Cool. I should paint the outside of the house. I think with the right trim, actually a blue color would look nice. Like, look at this color. No, I'm not buying a ladder. Like, look. I really forgot I had to paint the outside of the house for a minute. Like, I guess I don't have to, but it looks so much nicer. Like, look at that. That is beautiful. And it definitely takes away that burnt outside look. Really? It's this wall I'm trying to paint. Okay, yeah, it looks weird with the one window, but I had to take out the other one. I just had to. Honestly, I'm loving this color for the outside of the house. Even if it looked like those shades would be nice. It's like a quick coat to show the wood grain through. I'm surprised. Our large can has almost done this whole house. Have I upgraded enough so that Rayalodge can do a small house? Who knows yet? I am that close to finishing a whole house. Like, I am so close. Sorry, I didn't use as much paint as possible. Like, look, doesn't that look so much nicer? Okay, let's go in and finish decorating that bedroom, and then we can sell this place. Furniture, bedroom. Beds. That one looks nice. Kind of like that bedding. Yeah. Orange that bedding. Just into wardrobes, that's what I need. I thought it would be bigger. I did think that would be bigger. That totally does not fit that scheme. No. What's a good, like, wooden chair? Off to the side. There we go. Okay, so let's decorate now. Bathroom. Cosmetics. Is that not going on the table? Don't tell me I have to like do all this from the bed. You stay there as I decorate this table, shall you? It apparently does not like going on the table. It will go on the floor. Which is very weird. Okay, so it doesn't like going on the table, that's fine. Office. Some posters. Photos. I like the photos. I don't know why. Have the wall space for a medium size. Get it, small. I need to include the picture of the cat. Let's do hanging decorations. Oh, I need a light. Ceiling, let's do a chandelier type. You just have to watch your head with it. That looks good. Oh, I need to do a light over here. Table lamps. Ooh, I know. There is pot lights in here. just really small. These ones. There we go. That should give it more than enough light. Perfect. Okay. Well, let's sell the house and see what we get for it. There's no room for a frickin' sauna. Fine, I guess I have to accept it. Okay, that's not bad. 62,000. I thought I had to clean this whole thing. Apparently there's dirt on the outside too. Yeah, now see if I had more for the DLCs, I would have a lot more space outside and to do stuff. I like for a little day bed, my nice little mini kitchen, my bathroom, and work. So let's pick up another job. Let's just do this. Just to finish up, we're going to do one more job because I don't have enough time to do another house. I don't know why I did that, but sure. Furniture? Who cares? I'm just gonna destroy walls around it. They're just little switches on the ground. Fine. What else do they want me to do? Paint with color, sleepy blue. Base coat. Next painting upgrade, we're doing more wall sections. The two. Upgrade we get for painting is definitely going to be the multiple. We have to do the whole room, okay. I possibly got too much on the roller. Job's complete. And they don't mind it just staying like that, fine. That was a nice easy job. Maybe I'll pick up another one. Clean up house. Sure. As long as it's just cleaning up. I can do that. Yeah, so apparently cockroach running. I'm even virtually cleaning something I'm sneezing. This is kind of sad. Look how nice this cleans. I have this one. This isn't exactly a popular game, but I actually really like this game. Really, phone? Where you keep going off? Clean, 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 clean. Close the door so you can focus on this room. I just like doing that. Okay, so I think that's... Nope, I have one more window. I was gonna say, I think that's it, but yeah, we have one more window to clean. Like... Okay, that's the bedroom. I'm going from like one room to the next. Cleaning. Clean, clean, clean. I have to actually remove that. Makes sense of why I couldn't clean it. Okay, bathroom's done. Next. Moving trash. Dirt is in there. Yeah. That's what I have to do. Is that room done? And we have basement to go to. Cool. The vacuum little bins. Should have really turned on the light instead of just using my flashlight. There's apparently another one somewhere. Or they might have been on top of one another. No, apparently there's another one somewhere. Nope, we got it. Awesome. Should we repair here? But you know what? You can go beside your other shelf. Huh. Okay, so we're done this job. Awesome. Next time we're gonna go probably straight into another house, which will be nice. I have my flashlight still on because we have enough to definitely get this house, if not this one. Yeah, so we made 11,000. That's actually not bad on that house. Renovation cost is 4,460. Says something, but I guess it didn't. Okay. So next is the abandoned house. I think Alleyway of Lights will make our new office, and we can sell this little one, and then we slowly work on all the others. Yeah. As we'll slowly get bigger. So next we'll go start off with the abandoned house. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys had fun watching me flip a house and do a couple side jobs. And I hope you guys have a great night. See ya.